The next presentation, the title is The Other Toilet, Risks and Opportunities in Kampala. So joining us from the Department of Geography and Environmental Sustainability, please join me in welcoming competitor number 4, Gloria Nakyagaba.
What kind of toilet did you use this morning? Strange question, I know. But you see, there are so many people joining us right now from different parts of the world virtually. And some of them might have used a different toilet from what you used. In fact, in the United States, 1.6 million people do not use flush toilets. What do they use? That will make for an interesting research topic someday. But for now, my study focuses on risks and opportunities of different toilet types in Kampala, the capital of Uganda. I did a qualitative research where I interviewed 50 people and engaged them in 4 focus groups about their user experiences. And the results are quite intriguing. People in Kampala prefer toilets that do not depend on water. You want to know why? Water outages in Kampala are pretty common. Imagine your only option being a flush, and there is no water for 4 days. It might not count net in a pandemic, but it poses serious health concerns. Also, sewages succumb to leaks, exposing effluent on road surfaces, which disrupts transport. But the other toilet I found quite intriguing was a biogas. This toilet had been developed by a group of youths dealing in sanitation business, and they installed it at a local primary school. At this school, the principal expressed that among other benefits, it generated cooking gas that was used in the school kitchen. And the remaining refuse was added as manure to the school garden where they grew vegetables and bananas to supplement children's meals. And that made me wonder, can toilets actually do more than just help us send our excrement away safely? Yes. In a world grappling with serious water and environmental challenges, we must require our toilets to do more. My study demonstrates that toilets can actually help us generate gas, provide employment opportunities for youths, and contribute to the urban food basket in cities. Ladies and gentlemen, and everyone here today, what kind of toilet did you use? Thank you.